fuss. He has got down to an odd one chance after another I give, hoping he'll live to tell the tale again. Should I simply leave him with his toys? Oh, why can't he play like other boys? His train says the same, but the tracks, they never change. I stand on the platform's other side, my hand tired of holding up a sign saying exit this way, but he can't see through the haze. Mrs. Brown, she had the message today, bigger brows are all the rage in all the trendiest towns, and so she ordered some of that da-da down without a care for it. But don't you trust a single word that they say. Turn off, throw the television away. Words of the ones who put the cult in culture echo through all the streets, and all the papers try to humiliate you into hiding the truth. But I don't buy it now, so don't you trust a single word that they say. Turn off, throw the television away. By the back at another bowl of cream, this one's on you and me, my brother. Lining up to join the mind warp machine with all my lemming friends and cousins. Something hits my head, I want to surprise an autonomous thought, just maybe we can bite the hand that feeds us these lies. If I recall this dream tomorrow.
Sometimes the smaller one, you know, it's less than just two little boom. Depends how big a step you're going.
Well, where are we going to do it? Take speed wise.
So,
we do it, slide down as much as we can.
Do we go right down quite a lot?
Yeah, I think so.
On you and me. And then carry on. Yeah, straight on.
Go back till that riff comes back in again.
Yeah, it's after the solo thing.
I am doing a photo shoot with Person. This is the second day of 2 day shoot. Yesterday we did 13 hours and today it's going to be the same. We are doing album artwork for Desire's Magic Theater. We've done cover, we've done back cover with Rose's back on it. We are doing gatefold at the moment, and we have done some pictures for Japan. We are doing press shots next and more press shots, and maybe inside the CD as well and album. It is a lot of work, so we are shooting about 26 hours, and before that we've been planning since January, and it's June now, so there you go, quite a lot to do, but it's been fun. It's good atmosphere, guys are brilliant, Rosie is amazing, and the whole team, brilliant. Studio is Blundell Street Studio in King's Cross, and amazing as well. All going really good. How this process started is that first of all, I did the previous shoot with Person for the EP, and then the guys wanted me back, so here I am. We had a meeting in January, and Rosie and Sam came up with quite a few ideas already for the cover especially, and that's where we started. And then I was throwing ideas back to them and they were saying yes or no. They were quite open all the time for my ideas and my input, so that's great. But original ideas came from Sam and Rosie, and then a couple of press shots we are doing with my ideas. Okay. It's a mix of things, and it is a team creative process.
Thank you.